allow me to ask you a simple question. What is education? Is it the school system? Is it just what you do from kindergarten to college just because? Education is literally, by definition, the process of giving supervised practice. The question we really wanted to ask was, what actually works? Education is constantly changing, or at least it should be, because we are constantly changing. So let's talk specifically about higher education. What would be the perfect college? Being a college ourselves, that's the question we were asking. So we started to ask crazy questions like, how could we make college free? Right? Because who doesn't want free college? Then we thought, well, people love to learn by actually doing, right? People want to experience things. Also, how can we find the time? People are busy. You are busy. And finally, how do we guarantee our students 100% guarantee that they will have a job in their chosen career? And we had to ask ourselves, who could possibly guarantee all these things? And then we realized there was actually an answer. The companies that are going to pay you to pursue your dreams after you graduate, they could give you all of these things. We just had to change the process. So we talked to those companies you want to work for and said, what if, instead of how things are normally done, you hire our students on their very first day of class, you pay their tuition, their books, etc. You mentor them, you make sure their work schedule fits their class schedule, and you pay them a full-time salary with benefits. And they said, yes. Now, you might ask, why in the world would they do that for me? And the answer is beautiful. By helping you achieve your dreams, they get the advantage of hiring people who are actively learning about their industry. They get to mentor you using their trained company leaders, and they're building a relationship with you, their employee, even before you graduate. This is education. This is how it really works. And that's why we're now making this available to everyone. Education is changing. The process is changing. We are changing.